In this video, I'm going to walk through how to create an account in the Color Muse app. My name is Lori Sawaya. I'm a color strategist and expert, and we include a Color Muse in every course kit for our online color training program called Camp Chroma. So let's get started. I've launched the app and I'm going to tap Create Account. I'm going to quickly add my account information and then tap Submit. In the next view, the app wants to know what region I'm in so it can display products available to me. I'm going to select North America. Next, it wants to know what kind of products I'll be measuring. For my course, we want to choose paint and coatings. The next step is to connect your device to the app. First thing you want to do is push the button on the top of the Muse. A blue blinking light means the device is on. And when you see that, you can then go ahead and tap Connect Device. It's going to ask you to verify your device by tapping on the serial number. The next step is calibration. Calibrating before each use is one of the features I like most about the Color Muse. It uses the white disc on the inside of the cap to calibrate. If you don't have the cap attached to the scanner end, you'll get a reminder. Once it's attached, you can tap Calibrate. So from here, we want to choose Compare in the lower left corner. This opens a window in the app where you can scan two colors and see the resulting data in one window. Before we get started scanning, we need to double check the settings. We can see right here that the device is set to scan using a D50 illuminant 2-degree observer. The standard for architectural paints and coatings is D65, 2-degree observer, so we need to change this. We do that by tapping the hamburger in the upper right-hand corner. In the next window, choose Settings. And if we scroll down a bit, we can see that the illuminant and the observer settings are right about here. Again, we need to change D50 to D65. When we're done doing that, we can tap back. We can see that the observer is correct at 2 degrees, but I'll open it just so you can see what it looks like in case you do have to change it. Okay, we're done with settings and we can go ahead and close this window. Now we're ready to scan a color. Take the cap off your Color Muse and place it scanner side down on the color sample you want to measure. Tap Scan Standard. Sometimes it can take a few seconds to scan. Then you want to move your Color Muse to another color and then tap Scan Sample. Notice this row of dots above the scan buttons. You can swipe left on the window to get to other color data values. For example, this is the LCH window. This is the main window of data that color strategists use because the H is the hue angle of the color. When you know the hue angle, you can look it up on the Color Strategist color wheel, and then you know what hue family that color belongs to. The feature I want to show you next is how to view your scan history and add notes and comments if you want. So you want to tap the three dots in the upper right-hand corner. Then tap on View Compare History. If you tap Edit in the upper right, it opens up notes and you can add comments here to each one of your scans. When you're done typing, tap Done, and then you can close out of this window. And that's all there is to creating your Color Muse app account. You're ready to start measuring colors in minutes. Thanks for following along, and I hope you have a lot of fun measuring color with your new Color Muse.